You killed somebody? You killed somebody. I gotta shovel the truck. Let's go.
No, I just wanna relax. Charge.
In Harmony, Tennessee.
Can you think of a better place?
Maybe. They still got a Fort Lauderdale, a Marina Del Rey, a Cleveland, Ohio. Harmony ain't exactly a vacation spot.
I just gotta pick some stuff from home.
You forgot your hair dryer, didn't you?
It's like Dolly says, the higher the hair, the closer to God.
So what did folks say when they saw you?
I haven't been by there yet. I feel like I need to fortify. That's gonna be a lot.
Yeah, it is. They're gonna be able to hear your mom from space.
She can probably already sense me coming. I can picture it right now, suddenly overcome with the urge to stock the fridge with arsenic bowls and moon pies.
Well, you might just have to crash my couch to go home in the morning.
Deal.
Has it really been 2 years since you left?
It's hard to get away. Hustle never stops. Meanwhile, this bar hasn't changed a bit, though.
A little rough around the edges, maybe.
You having trouble keeping after it?
Having trouble want to. Someone tells me the toilet's busted, and I'm like, what do I look like, the boss? And then I think, oh yeah, I'm the boss.
It would mean a lot to Danny that you're keeping this place going. The vigil's this week, right?
You saying you came back for my brother's vigil?
Sure, yeah. Didn't want to make a big thing about it. Joe's still the one making that happen?
You've just never come to one before, is all.
Real nice that Joe's keeping Dinky's memory alive.
Mm-hmm. Never lets his anniversary pass.
We tore a hole in this town. I wasn't around for most of the aftermath.
Nope, you weren't. Oh, this place is so much work. Some days I think I'll get up and just drive away from here. Not even look back.
Oh, you ain't going anywhere.
What? You're saying you can leave Harmony, but I can't.
Maybe I don't want you to. Maybe I don't want to turn a change.
It's already changed, Jenna. Time's been dotted. Most things ain't better for it.
Thank you. Deal.
Day after tomorrow, though, no promises.
Can't believe I got you to come out and party tonight. You are not going to regret this.
Oh, yes, I am.
Yeah, you might.
Justin.
Jim.
Joseph Langdon. Were you or were you not supposed to help me open tonight?
Oh, baby, I forgot. I had a bunch of stuff going on. Getting ready for the vigil, picking up Dustin.
Oh, so you remember to pick up Dustin?
Unforced error, Joe.
Baby, do we have an actual problem here? Or is this one of those times when you're going to forgive me in about an hour?
Let's wait about an hour and find out.
Think it over, and that's what you got from me?
I've been working on it the whole time. I like it.
Oh yeah, super solid. No notes. So what brings you back?
Picking up Grandma Rosemary's guitar.
Ah, getting in touch with your roots. Gonna show those music industry folk how we do it here in Harmony?
That's all anyone's gonna want to talk to me about, huh? How about, let's talk about you. How's the hardware business?
We're still selling stuff, just not as much of it.
So you're selling things like nails?
Yep.
Screws? Mm-hmm. Washers?
All sizes.
Tarps?
Both colors.
Blue and off blue?
You know it.
Hammers?
The old classic.
Washers?
You said that one already. Winner and still champion.
You know I hate it when I lose.
It never stops you from playing, though. There's nobody in Harmony quite like you.
Nobody in Nashville quite like you either.
Oh, come now. Big city, there must be someone.
Nope. Well, there is this one guy. Works at the hardware store, son of the mayor, likes plain cheese pizza and doesn't kill bugs, but he's totally different from you.
Yeah?
Yep, he's got glasses.
Shoot, yeah, I got nothing in common with that freak.
What the heck?
Here come the multitudes, you ready for this?
I live for this. Hey, y'all!
I saw your picture with Reba.
Did Tim McGraw mention me?
Why didn't you tell us you were singing in the Opry?
Tim's great. The Opry's great. Everything is...
great.
What are you doing back here?
I wanted to see y'all.
No, seriously.
Don't know why you never come back to this 10-minute town. If I were you, I'd never, ever, 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 ever.
Come on, there are plenty of country songs written about small towns.
Oh my god, do you have one?
Well,
you wrote a song about Harmony?
I'm not a songwriter, but...
do you need backup singers?
I could be a backup singer.
I'm sure you guys would all be great backup singers.
Wait, seriously? Are you seriously saying that you want some of us to be your actual real-life Nashville country music backup singing backup singers?
Sure.
No, no, no. Hair and day spa. I even hired Joe to make me sciencey foam green for that spa feel.
Joe makes science?
Oh yes, he's very handsome.
You mean talented.
I know what I mean.
Back off, y'all. She ain't a two-headed piglet at the fair. Drink specials at the bar. Buy one, get one for regular price. Come on.
That was a rush. You know what? I can't wait to go out in the morning and get some real Harmony biscuits and gravy.
Oh, the diner closed down.
No. How's Suzanne getting by with the diner?
Well, about like everybody else. It's hard times nowadays. But we got a plan.
What is it?
I'll tell you. You ever heard of Stephanie?
Stephanie?
Stephanie!
I don't think we're gonna be able to make it.
I'll move some things around.
Jenna, you remember...
Stephanie!
She,
moved some things around. Hi, Stephanie.
Jenna!
Hey, y'all, everything okay over here?
Why wouldn't it be okay?
Well, we thought it'd get awkward because you dumped Dustin 2 years ago and now he's with Stephanie.
You're saying the things in your head out loud again,
It's so fun having everyone together again! Isn't it so fun having everyone together again?
Yep, never knew fun could feel like this.
So, what brings you back, Stephanie?
Well, that's what I was just gonna tell you. You ever heard of the company Neighbor Square?
That big box, cheesy store that pretends to be all down in the middle of town?
I work for them!
So
in a neighbor's square, right here in Harmony.
That's the dream. I've got my interview outfit all picked out and ready to go.
Yesterday, I was hanging out with Bailey Stone.
The Bailey Stone.
You've been holding out on me, girl. What's she like?
Maybe Bailey Stone could come cut the ribbon at our new neighbor's square store.
It's not set in stone yet.
Oh, I got faith in you. Stephanie's gonna save this town. She's a real local hero.
All right, y'all. Who wants to give some music?
Oh. Jay Lamar, Chuck Stop, Bailey, the Matt Dots, New York to LA. We weren't teenage dreaming, but leaning. Baby, don't give me a kiss. Put me on the cover of a roller stone, up, down, down, for American kids. Rolling up in little big houses, making out on living room couches. Blowing that smoke on Saturday night. We're messed up, but we're all alright.
Young lady, we ain't seen you in forever.
What's a breakfast hub?
After watching your little performance there, I'm not too sure. You gotta get back in the habit of averting your eyes around here. Many appetites have died tragically in that doorway. So what's happening in Harmony these days?
You know us. Things don't change much around here. But your father got employee of the month again at the hardware store.
11 months running.
Oh, and I'm teaching music lessons in the living room. And Rand's teaching Zumba 3 mornings a week in the school's cafe gymnasium.
What even is a Zumba?
We don't know. But we have fun.
No. Once makes God.
Still vegan.
Beloved daughter, I will not have that kind of language in my house.
So, how's the Opry? Are the other singers nice?
Crystal, they ain't like they're in the 4-H club together.
Anyways, I saw that photo you posted of you and Bailey Stone, who just seems sweet as pie.
I did have something I wanted to ask. Wondered if I could pick up Grandma's guitar.
Really?
Rosemary's gifts.
You still have it, right?
You didn't take it with you to Nashville.
Oh, nah, she brought that shiny new one we got for graduation.
Thought you said Grandma's guitar was too old to play. I'm looking for some inspiration. Thought the guitar might help.
Grandma Rosemary taught you to play on that guitar. 3 root chords by age 3? Not exactly something we'd get rid of. I'm sure it's around here somewhere.
Along with a million other things.
Your sister thinks we're hoarders.
We are so bad. Last year, we went through a bunch of our closets, cleaning out anything that didn't spark joy.
Then why do you still have so much stuff?
Turns out we got a low joy threshold.
Jennifer, why are you sending me back after a month of Sundays? Is everything okay?
It's fine. I won't be seeing him long. That's a shocker.
Well, it's just nice to see that face of yours. Want some coffee?
No, you know what? I should probably get going. A full 6 minutes. That's a new personal best. I just want to soak up as much harmony as I can while I'm here.
Okay. Have fun. Be home by dinner. Oh, and Jenna doll, I do look forward to our conversation about how you just couldn't make it back for 2 whole Thanksgivings.
Can't wait, Mama.
Following me, Nashville?
Hardly. Maybe after all those years, we got some kind of ESP.
Or maybe there's only 4 places to go in this town, and this is one of them.
Definite possibility. You know, my last scene was here the night before I moved to Nashville.
Oh, that was a real good one. You sounded amazing.
The whole town sounded great. I kept waiting for you to come here and sing.
Yeah, you keep on waiting. That was our last scene, actually.
What? No sing in 2 years? What's happened to this place?
A lot happened, and it ain't been pretty. And you didn't stick around to watch what happened.
You could have came with me to Nashville, you know.
Nah, that place ain't me. This is my home.
Hey, this is my home too.
That's fair enough. But don't be surprised if that re-entry is a little rocky. Sometimes we eat lunch together. We talk and she tells me about her day.
What do you predict, sister? Someone's gotta do it. Well, I'm here. And I wanna know all about it. Tell me about your friends. I don't have any. My only friends are your friends, and they're old people.
True facts.
I'm sorry I'm not here, Kylie, but I'm a grown up with responsibilities. You'll understand someday. Tell her, Dustin. Tell her, Dustin.
I mean, she's not wrong. You're not here. Generally.
Because I'm in Nashville, trying to do things. Trying to make folks proud. More like, you live a couple hours away, and you never bother coming back unless you want something. Well, I've lost my appetite. I had a really good tofu sandwich to make, too. Thanks for
What do you want me to say? She feels abandoned, and I can't say I don't get it.
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't know what it's like.
Being you? No. I really don't. Because I'm here, Stephanie's here, and we're doing whatever we can to make this work. It ain't glamorous, and there's no applause. But we do it because somebody's got to.
Well, I'm not you, and I'm clearly not Stephanie.
Look, I'm not surprised they're loving you in Nashville. And I'm glad, really. But when I saw you come back, I thought...
What?
I thought you'd gotten something better, not just looking for a spotlight and some adoring fans. You know what? I got someplace to be.
Welcome home, Jenna.
We're having a good time.
square block. Where pilgrims were arriving all over the world to buy their gaskets and silicone grease.
I love this future, Harley.
Also, maybe I don't work there anymore.
Dream big, baby.
I've sold a lot of hammers.
Dream big hammers. Tell me why haven't I heard from you? I texted
wanted you to have that guitar. I was scared to cross her when she was alive, and I ain't gonna start now. But if you want to be claim this family's legacy, you gotta be a part of this family. You get me?
Sure do, Mama.
And play it. I think you can handle it.
Seems like there's a lot more singing when you're home. Ashley needs to share you a bit more.
Dad, what do you think folks would think if I didn't, you know, make it big?
Make it big? How? You mean if you don't get your songs all over the radio, you face up on billboards and toothpaste? Can't imagine anybody hold that against you too much. You know what I wanted to be when I was a kid?
Fireman? Astronaut?
A bear.
What?
You know, like a grizzly bear. Kodiak could be fine too. Seemed like a pretty cushy gig. Get to eat when you want, sleep when you want, don't gotta wear pants. Check all my boxes. Now here's the thing. I never did become a bear.
Well, the suspense was killing.
Lots of folks want impossible things, Jenna, especially around here. But you're out there, actually doing it. Doing what you said you would. Nobody here cares what you don't do. We just want to see what you do.
Thanks, Dad. Think how you
probably reading up on how to make cheese out of cashews or some such nonsense. Just ain't natural.
The sky is fine. know they made numbers go that high.
Kylie, you gotta go to college. You gotta go to all the colleges.
Harmony is all I know, and I don't even fit in here. Kylie, when you go up to the world that really gets you, girl, there's gonna be no stopping you.
Thank you.
Thank y'all for coming out to remember Danny. The guy who gave Harmony everything he had. On the football field, behind the bar, he gave and gave until there was nothing left to give. And Danny never liked to ask anyone else for anything, even when he was hurting. Trying to manage that hurt is what took him away from us. I learned a dang song that comes on the radio that don't make me think of him. Danny was a real Harmony original. Please, what do you want to say?
No, Joe, I'm good.
I get it, baby. I know it's hard. But I don't think these folks need to hear from you.
All this is what makes it hard, Joe. You make it hard. You're so focused on remembering Danny that I never get even one moment to forget.
How would you want to forget?
I miss my brother, Joe. I miss him. He was great and awful and amazing. Frustrating, and he's gone. But I'm still here. I don't want the rest of my life to be about a tragedy. I don't want to get up and go to work every day in the mausoleum. The bar I own and work at all day, every day, has Danny's name on it. So when am I ever going to have a day that isn't about Danny?
I didn't really feel that way.
Then you haven't been paying attention to me.
Go. Yeah, you turn to find, and then you just feel. off to be a big single, you know. Because if I'm going to have to fill out a W-2 in advance, I'd like to know because, you know, I got the forms anxiety.
What is he talking about?
The backup singer should have came back to find. That's why she came back.
Okay, I never said it.
You said you came back for my brother's vigil.
I did.
So was it the guitar or the vigil?
It's many things.
But you still need the backup singers, right? For your big single.
Okay, that one I'm not sure I ever actually...
It feels like maybe you liked me a little bit.
Liz.
Why would you lie about coming back for Rosemary's guitar?
Yes, I came back for the guitar.
So she could sell it. Kylie, you forgot your phone. I was gonna bring it to you, then it rang.
You answered my phone?
It was someone who said they were still interested in buying your guitar if you were still looking to sell it. Wondered why you hadn't been responding to their messages. Said they knew you had other interested parties but were still looking to up their offer.
That guitar is about as vintage as they come. Would sell for a pretty penny.
Did you just come back to sell this place off for parts?
Why would you need to do that if you're this successful singer?
Unless you ain't so successful after all.
So that means you don't need backup singers.
You made it seem like you were standing up here singing for all these cheering fans.
You told me you wanted to get in touch with your roots.
Did I say that exactly? You were gonna sell the guitar and leave again. And after all that talk about helping me find money for college?
No, that I meant. As opposed to everything else you've been saying?
You ain't about harmony. You're just about yourself.
Come on, Kylie. Don't take us on.
I was trying to give you all what you needed. I was trying to dream big for all of us.